Caps fans were hanging on every basket as they watched the game tonight.
Big Blue Nation was out in force all over the city. One of those places was Hoops Grill and Sports Bar on Strawberry Lane. That's where WLKY's Tim Elliott is live in the middle of the celebration. Hey, Tim.
Hey, good evening, Rick and Vicky. These Kentucky Wildcat fans, they're pumped up, aren't they?
Yeah!
How are you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling good. My Cats won, baby! Yeah!
As you can tell, they are very much excited here. Number 8, Kentucky, defeated number 9, Kansas State. The Battle of the Wildcats, of course, that was the second round of the NCAA tournament. They move on to the third round. They got to play Wichita State, the undefeated team coming into this tournament, 35-0. I want to bring in one of my buddies here. This is Brandon. Brandon, you're a big UK fan here. Tell me how the game went tonight for you.
Well, the game went tonight. We showed them exactly what it means to have tradition, skill and excellence, and 8 titles. Looks awesome on TV when you win.
Now we have undefeated Wichita State on Sunday. How you feeling about that game?
Well, I'm feeling a little nervous for number 1 is because it's a number 1 seed, but for number 2 is I don't have much vacation time left at work, and I work at General Electric. So if Louisville and Kentucky meet in the Sweet 16, there's going to be 3,000 people that don't show up for work, and I'm going to have to figure out what I'm going to have to do.
You think the whole town's going to shut down, huh?
There will be no washers being built.
Not on that day.
Not on that day.
All right, Brandon, thanks so much for joining us this evening. As you said, Kentucky would have to play Louisville in the Sweet 16, but they have to get past Wichita State first on Sunday. We're going to see if that happens. So these guys are fired up for it. Big Blue Nation is excited. They're going to see how far they can go in the tournament. Reporting live from Hoops Bar and Grill in South Louisville, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.